Yes, it was in 2005 that I first came across about Adida. In fact, me and my mother, we were doing a workshop in not a workshop, sorry, first concert we did in the Danda, that is the European Center in Holland. And Sigurdina has been a student of my mother for quite a few years. And then she told about beloved Adida to us. She mentioned to us, and she invited us to come and visit the ashram, and she organized the concert there. And that was the first time that we came across. We saw pictures of beloved. We had a darshan video of his during that time. And then, there's so many stories, but the few of the things which comes to my mind is the first time that I came. Sigurdina arranged it with John that we could come and visit in Naitumba. And at that time, we didn't know where we were going and how we were going and things like that. So it was a wonderful, I mean, it was an experience altogether, And then I saw beloved in one of our first offering, musical offering that we gave for beloved. And there I remember he gave us after the concert, he looked at us and then he asked us to come forward, So we came forward and he gave the prasad in our hands and he touched our hands with his finger. And it felt like, like millions of light bulbs going around in our body, And it was like, oof, like really, wow. I mean, unbelievable. And then the second incident which I remember is I saw a video of beloved, I think an old video, and he was wearing this this gown, and he exactly reminded me of Swami Vivekananda, which I've already told earlier also to many of the devotees that I've came across, we come from Bengal, we come from the place where Swami Vivekananda is, Ramakrishna is, Sarada Devi is, and we have a very strong feeling and a bondage with Vivekananda. So, and immediately when I saw this video, and I immediately said to, I don't remember who was sitting next to me, but I immediately said that this cannot be true, because we are seeing Swami Vivekananda in life. And that is something which struck my mind at the first instance, And what to say, I had so much of fond memories, and we played so many hours in front of beloved. We offered our music, my mother, me, John, everyone, all of us. And it was, I mean, our experience to remember for the rest of our lifetimes, I really thank everybody, to bring us there and be in presence of beloved, though beloved is always there in our hearts, since then, since 2008, when he left his human physical body, but his love, his affection is always with us. And after that we have so many times that beloved's devotees have come here in my place. We have offered, musical offerings, sacred offerings, and we have shown videos to people. So many wonderful memories. Really, I mean, I mean, not only me, but we always look forward to going back to Naitumba whenever there is a possibility. And I make sure that whenever I get a call, I should be there, because this is like a. I feel like, when we go to a temple, we offer our prayers, So this is like our pilgrimage that we go to his sacred island and be there,
Wonderful.
So I'm looking forward again. Thank you.
Wonderful. Thank you. Thank you, Rishabh.
Thank you. Thank you, John. Thank you.